name's Casey, and this is a video to show how quick and easy it is to use Uvver's skincare line. So I'm going to show you how quick. So first, I am going to cleanse my face. I use the Rebalance cleanser because I have oily skin, and this just really helps get my skin clean and helps keep my face oiliness in balance. Not too oily, not too dry. It doesn't dry my skin out at all. Alright. Now, you're not supposed to use Rebalance around your eyes. So I have another little cleanser that I just use right around my eyes first. And then, now I'm going to use the Rebalance. I put a small little bit into my fingertips, and I gradually touch it around my face. I even go down to my neck. I avoid my eyes because it has a little bit of an acne-fighting ingredient, salicylic acid. I try and be really delicate with my skin and not rub too hard. Now I'm going to rinse. You guys, to see how quick and easy it really can be to take care of your skin. So I'm going to dry off, give it to Pat. Alright, so now that I've cleansed, now I'm going to use the Reveal Biomimetic Peel Pads. I kind of like to be a little stingy, and I cut mine in half. Gently swipe around the face, avoiding the eye area. And then I go down to my neck. And a little bit on my chest. I have a little bit of sun damage on my chest. I've been working on it with the peel pads and the Youthful to kind of take away that sun damage look. And that's it for that. Quick. It has a little bit of a tingle to it, but it doesn't burn. People with sensitive skin should really only be using this like 3 times a week, and I only ever do it at night. I do it every day because I don't have sensitive skin and I have oily skin. So next comes the Youthful. It's actually a serum, so it's really lightweight. I dab it on. It's safe for around your eyes, so I actually put it right under my eyes. And I try and be real gentle with my skin. So you're not pulling on your skin. You're just kind of, some people just pat. I find it a little difficult to get it all over my skin that way. But I try not to rub or pull the skin. Then I'm going to use a teensy bit more, like half of a pump, on my neck and on my chest. So it's kind of like a pump and a half is what I use. But if you only wanted to use it on your face, one pump is plenty. All right. That's step three. Well, the last step at nighttime is the Hydralift. It is not oil-free. It's actually using lots of really good oils. And I only use the tiniest bit because I have oily skin. And the only place I put this is on my cheeks. A little bit about around my lips, like just on some spots that tend to get dry. And that is it. Done for the night. And I just put my kids to bed, so I have the rest of the night to relax, watch TV, and let my Avra products do their magic. I hope you have a great night. Bye.